What's going on? It's your boy Ozzy. I was representing the Peel Lava Show. Definitely representing on Street Fire TV. This is the MySpace blog. Yep, we putting it up again. I gotta say what's up to everybody that came out to More Money Mondays. It's building up lovely. I gotta say what's up to all the sexy females that came out, especially the ones that dress sexy. I gotta definitely big y'all up. Big up to all the fellas that came out. Just having a good time. That's how it is in Brooklyn. We have a good time. It's all about partying and having fun. I gotta say what's up to the Gully Squad, Locks the City, and definitely my Peel Lava family. Big up to Ricky Indian, Trouble, Sergeant Dugga Dugga, Clivey Clam, and DJ Princess, the Late Night Mama. I gotta definitely big them up. But let me tell y'all something, yo. It's like a lot of dancing going on, a lot of subliminal stuff going on as far as the dancing. One kid came in and battled Water Boots and the Twin. Y'all gonna see that footage. And you know, you're just gonna see footage of people just having a good time. And that's how we do in Brooklyn. No matter where you go in Brooklyn, the clubs is nice. Everybody just having a good time. I'm tired of the stereotype. Let me just put that out. Tired of the stereotype of Brooklyn. We are having fun out there. Nobody shows that part. But yes, we do have fun in Brooklyn. And you know what? Not for now, we're gonna be going around to different clubs. You know what I mean? And I gotta say what's up to Street Fire TV. It's all courtesy of them. Definitely, but we're gonna be going around the clubs and we're gonna be putting it up on a MySpace. So I wanna see all the females on MySpace, all the fellas, just come out. More Money Mondays, each and every Monday on Clarkson between Utica and East 51st Street. Come down. You'll see the number right there. Contact me for more info, but that's how it goes down. It's all about fun. More Money Mondays, and that's how I go there. So now y'all, we're gonna see some of the footage and a special video, you know, arrangement done by E Boogie from out of Street Fire TV, definitely. So make sure y'all come out, represent, because you know what? Every now and then we're gonna be putting up the video blogs on MySpace so y'all can check it out. I gotta say what's up to the people on YouTube. And like I said, we're gonna go around to different clubs. I mean, in New York, Jersey, Connecticut, doesn't matter what type of party it is, we're gonna come there because that's what it's all about. It's all about having fun, living life to the fullest, enjoying your life, and smile because it's good for the soul. Let's go!
Hold on. Don't start it yet. Hold on. Before I forget, I gotta say what's up to Pink. Guess what, people? Another pajama party coming up. So definitely look out for them from Pink.
So look out for that pajama party in Brooklyn. Y'all already saw it on YouTube. Now another one is coming. So big up to Pink.
Big up Bronzeville, East New York. 50s, 40s, 30s. Big up everybody over there. Welcome to Money Making Mondays. You see some blood clad gangsters come and go. The Marco! The Marco! The Marco! The Marco! The Marco! Rock and roll!
This is for my heart and soul.
Jesus Christ!
This is all the best that I can find.
Come on!
Show me the world!
Sexual eruption. Oh, I'm gonna